Eastern Security Network in a crushing battle with the police killed and overrun three camps in Imo. The indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, and its affiliated armed wing, the Eastern Security Network ESN, was on Friday dealt a crushing defeat by the police as its personnel killed several of the anarchists and overrun three of their camps in Imo State. Members of the indigenous group have been fingered in the series of attacks on security personnel and formation in the southeast and have been operating virtually unhindered as unknown gunmen until the tides turned against them recently. Security operatives have in recent times been withstanding their attacks, killing several of them. On Friday, operatives attached to the Intelligence Response Team, IRT, Special Tactical Squad, STS, Anti-Kidnapping Unit, AKU, and other special forces stormed their camps at Ata, Uzombe, and Idiato North area of Imo State around 4 a.m. and engaged them in a fierce gun battle. By the time the heat died down, many members of the group had been killed. The police team then proceeded to destroy their camps. Several weapons, stolen vehicles, explosives, gunpowder, charms, weed, ammunition, hard drugs, and the group's ammunition was collected. Flags were recovered from the criminals. Unconfirmed reports indicate that a commander of the group, earlier arrested, led police to the camps. This is serious. Well, there is nothing anyone can say about this for now. You know, I used to say something that we don't conclude yet until we see the true finishing of the story. You see, I can't say anything concerning this very issue. You understand? Because I will say that the war is still on. And it's not finished yet. Yes, let me say it that way, or let me put it that way. The war is still on and not finished yet. You know, you can't say that, yes, that they killed. Or you can't conclude that, yes, that they massacred or got hold of the Eastern Security Network members, or you can't tell me that the people arrested are truly the Eastern Security Network, or neither can you tell me that the camp which they claim that they destroyed in Imo, in Idiato, is truly the camp of the Eastern Security Network. We just have to wait for 24 hours, because to me, it's not yet for 24 hours. This incident occurred. You see, I used to say this, that not the Nigerian police will continue to be attacked, not until they get the real picture and the true picture of everything. Because as it is now, I tell you, you take it or leave it. These people will always go after you. In as much as you have chosen to go after them, they will go after you. You don't expect the Eastern Security Network to fold their hands and be watching now. They are not monkeys and they are not fools. They know their stand. They know their location. They know their levels. So you cannot just overlook them. You understand? You don't expect them to fold their hands and watch you shooting or killing them. They too respond. Okay, now it may amaze you that the people they are claiming to be Eastern Security Network are not truly Eastern Security Network. Probably the gunmen that we're talking about that has mounted a camp inside the forest. You see that? So that's why I used to tell people that don't conclude yet. Don't be in a hurry to conclude, because there is every probability that it may not be true. Understand, it may not be true. You know, so many things have happened. So many, many things have happened. But then, what are we going to do? Who are we going to blame? You can't blame the Eastern Security Network because they actually came to the East for the Boko people and not for the military. It is the military that are looking for them. And they are getting what they want. They're getting what they want. Because if you have allowed these guys to operate as the security network of the East, these guys won't even come after you. And some of the security forces that have died wouldn't have died. Permit me to say that it is this country that is killing our security forces. They're the one killing them. Because if these guys have been left to fight the right fight and not the wrong fight, because what I see is the wrong fight. Going after the Eastern Security Network is the wrong fight. We have people that you people are supposed to go after. You left them to be working freely. Working freely. You left them. You left them to be working freely with AK-47. You left them to be terrorizing the country and community continuously. My dear viewers, let's be wise, please. Let's be wise. Do you understand? Let's be wise. We can't continue like this. We can't. Is it only Eastern Security Network? Is the only network that is existing in Nigeria? What about other security network? What about them? Have you people gone after them? Have you gone after them? What really did the Eastern Security Network did to warrant attacks on daily basis? What really did they do? I see nothing. For my findings, I see nothing. But what I see is hatred naturally coming from the president of this country who have given the order to go after them. But then, are they going to succeed? It is something that they cannot even be able to predict themselves. I'm telling you. So, my dear viewers, we just need to be wise. The federal government is just taking advantage of the people, making them to believe in what is not true. And it's too bad. Let me hear from you anyway to know what you have to say and what you have to do about this. If you're new, click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.